Give them a ghetto style. And nah, I didn't mind this, cause the girls in the ghetto were the finest. There was no phony girls, they were thick like the me, so horny girls. Yeah, so juicy. Big ghetto chest, big ghetto booty. It didn't matter how much money they were bringing in, just as long as the earrings were jingling. And nah, they didn't care none. They got their nails done, they got their hairs done. With weed from here to Baltimore. If the hair was too short, they just bought some more. They was lame, cause as long as the mail came, they got paid. Don't try to front. I see a lot of happy girls on the first of the month, getting over like Rover. Damn, who's really juicing up the sound? Now what you gotta say? Cause every first is our Mother's Day. Now put that in your file, and have a coke and a smile, and just give me my ghetto style.
Ghetto style funk, my boy D with the 15s in the trunk. Pumping much bass, we got the info for the boys in the Bronco. Mouth full of gold, hammers and lows, trues and foes, a Hyundai full of standing around, talking about whoever got shot or locked down. Some of my boys, Mac, some selling bass, some carjacking, making money and then some. Call it the ghetto, the project, even low income. But whatever you call it, smile. Wall Street, I won't ghetto style.
Hills 90210. Now check this scene. Mom's in the kitchen cooking ham hocks and collard greens. And if that's not a winner, ride the Popeyes and get a three-piece chicken dinner with an ice cold 40. Grab the tech, ride